I'm here at CPAC 2019 with Tom Fitton, the founder of Judicial Watch. So what is Judicial Watch?
Judicial Watch is an educational foundation that sues the government to educate the American people about what the government's up to. And since we try to get documents to figure out what the government's been doing, we've investigated Clinton emails, for instance. We're investigating Russia, the Russiagate scandal. And we also sue the government when it does things wrong. We try to stop that from happening by going into court.
Have you gotten anything new recently?
We're always getting something new. We're getting documents about the effort to overthrow President Trump. We're in court with over three dozen lawsuits trying to figure out what the deep state's been doing in terms of targeting President Trump with this spying and everything.
Do you have any news to break to us?
I don't have any specific news. Other than we are always getting new documents, and almost every week we're getting new batches of information. And it's important that we don't forget that we got to make sure that the government's help works for us. And we got to keep them honest by finding out what.
What did you think about the Michael Cohen hearing?
It was disgraceful. You know, Mr. Cohen had an obligation to his former client, Mr. Trump, President Trump, not to disclose information and not to speak out of school. And he was talking about things he had no right to talk about and turning over documents he had no right to turn over. And it was disgraceful that he did it and that Congress allowed it to be done.
Do you think the Democrats were good on bringing him in?
Well, you know, if they don't care about the rules. They've been spying on President Trump through the Obama administration. They're trying to overthrow him. And the rules have never gotten in the way. And so it's many ways it's not surprising how we're disappointing they behaved the way they did by bringing in Cohen.
Thank you so much for your time.
Hey, you're welcome. Thank you.
Alrighty, well, I'm Phoenix with PhoenixRisingInAmerica.com, and this is our